I feel, as I'm quite sure you do too, Dan, that history matters. And we have to include it not just as part of our education and the education of our children and grandchildren, but as our as part of our understanding of what's evolving, what's taking place, and who's doing what today. It gives us a sense of perspective and balance. And to be ignorant of history is really to run a dangerous course, because that's how we learn. When you may remember this, but when George Marshall first became Secretary of State, General Marshall, he was asked at a press conference if he'd had a good education at the Virginia Military Institute. And he said, no, I did not. And they said, why not? He said, because we had no history. And his point was that leadership and involvement on part of each of us in the continuing chronicle of our country has to include an understanding of what went before and who went before.